Julie, and welcome back to my channel. It has definitely been a long time since I posted a video. September was a cray-cray month for me, especially since it was my birthday month. But here I go. I am going to be doing a haul video for you guys from TJ Maxx. And I haven't done a haul video in for a very long time, so I'm very excited about this. The first thing I got was this yoga block, and this was only $6.99. And I got this only because the YouTube videos that I watch for yoga, it's Yoga with Adrienne. I'll link her YouTube in the description box below. Her videos include using a yoga block, so I wanted to try some of her videos out with this. That's the reason why I got it. The next thing that I got that I thought was like really interesting was granola. So our TJ Maxx has a random section with snacks and stuff. So I got this granola thing, and it's the only reason why I got it was because it's taste of Maui. It's like, I guess, Maui flavored. So this has pineapple, mango, coconut, and cashews in it. And 1%, actually 1% of the net sales of this goes to ending world hunger, so I guess that's good. It's 100% natural, and it looks like this is, there are no GMOs, and so natural flavors, no trans fats, no eggs, no low fat. This is vegetarian, high in fiber, and this has probiotics. So I mean, I thought I'd give this a try. This was only $4.99. Okay, so the next thing that I got, really random, it's this Free People portable speaker. And I've actually been on the hunt for a portable speaker that I can bring, you know, like if I ever go to the beach or something with friends. And I love the fact that it's from Free People. I mean, their stuff is pretty expensive. And I actually do like the print of this one. This has like a butterfly print to it. I don't know if you guys can see, but yeah, this was only $5.99. So I got that, and I'm hoping it works. I never got to try it yet because I wanted to share with you guys in this haul what I got. So let's see if this will work. Does this need battery? Built-in rechargeable battery. Works with most iPhones. That's the keyword right there. Most. So there's a speaker, I guess, where you can plug in your phone and stuff. Oh, off and on. Okay, let's see. I wonder if it'll work. Oh my god! Okay, let's see. Let's try to connect it with my Bluetooth. That is so awesome. Oh my god, that is so awesome. You could even press next and to pause and stuff on it. Oh my god, that is so cool. I'm like tripping out. This is so awesome. Best $6 I've ever spent. Okay, let's turn this off. That is so cool. Okay, let's shut this off. That is so cool. I'm so happy that I bought that. Okay. Anyways, guys, moving on with my haul here. Next thing that I got was actually perfume, and this is Honey by Marc Jacobs. And I actually actually own Daisy by Marc Jacobs, and recently I purchased another Marc Jacobs, or not recently, this was actually before I purchased this one. I bought Dot by Marc Jacobs, and oh my god, it smells so good. So my co-worker told me that this one actually smells pretty good too, so I decided, why not, I'll just get it. I don't even know how it smells like, but let's actually smell it together. So this was $29.99 if you guys were interested, and this is for a 50 milliliter container here. And I love Marc Jacobs packaging, they're so freaking cute. Oh my god. Yeah, this is a little tiny. Yeah. The other ones I paid more for only because one, the Daisy one, I purchased that at Macy's, and that was like hella expensive. That was like almost $100. But the Dot by Marc Jacobs, that was full size, and I only paid like $40 for it. So that's actually not bad. Oh, this is so cute. Look at this little thing. This is the 50 milliliter. Oh, that's kind of nice. I'm really horrible at describing scents, so I'm probably not the best person to ask what it smells like. But all I can say is that it smells really good. Nice and sweet, I guess, like honey. Oh, I'm really glad that I got this. So this was only $30. Too bad they didn't have, oh no, they did have the big pack, but someone already opened the package, so I didn't want to get it just in case someone used some. But anyways, I'm really glad that I got that. Oh, it smells so good. Okay, so moving on, the next random thing that I got too, these are more for like decoration now for my room. I've been trying so hard to get like my room situated, but it can never happen. But hopefully with me buying these like room decor items, that it'll get done one day. But anyways, I got this cute frame. It says dorm, sweet dorm, and this is not a dorm, obviously, it's my room. I'm probably gonna have to like frame something else in here, but I just like that it was gold. Nice and simple frame. This was $4.99, and I think that's what I'm gonna start going for, like some kind of like gold theme, because I do like gold. So I got this frame. I also got another frame. This one I just recently got last night, and here we go. This one's a little bit more expensive, but I like this one because it's gold, and it also has like that kind of like beat up, like tarnished look. That tarnished look that I like, so let's see if it'll go together. Maybe too much gold in my room. Yeah, look at that. Maybe like on different shelves or something, but yeah, I thought this was really cute. And I also have to show you some other stuff that I got. The next things I got, like I'm really, really loving, are these little succulent plants. Oh my gosh. I really wanna like actually have real succulents in my room, but the only place that I know that sells them like really like beautifully is from Upcountry, and I never have time to go up there anymore. So like I've heard that they have succulents available at like our local Walmart, which is like not as far, but every time I go there, like the succulents are so ugly. But I figure I get these because, you know, I'm really horrible at taking care of plants, so at least this, you know, won't die. This was $2.99. how cute is that? And then I got a little bigger one here for $4.99, and I figure, you know, this looks so cute like on my shelf or something, so I got these two. Hopefully I can actually get real ones. My last room decor item would have to be this jewelry box that I got. It's really pretty, but it's so fragile. It's a glass box. So I just like the inside too because it has like that chevron design, I guess, on the bottom. And this was $9.99. So I figure I can use this to, like, you know, display my watches that I have. So this was really cute. Something to just display, and you see like how I have this like gold thing, this gold theme going on here. So there's that. Some random things that I got also from TJ Maxx were these coloring books. Oh my god, I'm like so excited for these. I just recently watched Soothing Sista's 25th birthday haul or whatever, and she got a coloring book, and in my mind I was like, oh my god, I want a coloring book, you know, like. And it said that, you know, it's supposed to like help you relax when you color. So I've been like putting it in like my head that I'm gonna get like a coloring book, like a cool coloring book. And sure enough, I found it at TJ Maxx. So these were a little bit on the pricey side. These were $7.99 each, but you know, original price for these are actually $12.99. But I'm so happy I got these. Like, look at this. Look at all those prints that I can color. Oh, love it. So I got two of them, and I'm guessing they're themed. This one looks like it's like an ocean theme because I see like, actually maybe not, just it's like whatever, it's like a bunch of different prints, but this one seems more of like strictly floral because yeah, it's all like florally, like gardeny stuff. Yeah, so excited to color these. I need to get some good coloring pencils. Yeah. And then last but not least, it would have to be like my most expensive purchase from TJ Maxx, from this visit at least. I got a watch from Marc Jacobs, and this is what it looks like. Silver and gold. I love it. It's just so simple. It kind of looks like a man's watch, doesn't it? But I love it. It's just so simple. And this actually was, I got it for only $100. So yeah, this would have to be like the most that I've spent out of the shopping trip, but the most that I've ever spent at TJ Maxx was for this watch right here. And this is my Michael Kors watch. This was about $120, I want to say. But hey, it's better than paying full price. So, I mean, yeah, I actually was in need of a gold watch because my other one finally died on me. So, yeah, I decided to splurge and get myself this watch. And then I saw this one and had to get it also. But you know, I think that pretty much completes my little mini haul from TJ Maxx. So I really hope you guys enjoyed. I don't want you guys to think that I'm sharing this stuff with you guys just to show off. It's just I was really excited, especially I think like the most that I was excited about was the coloring books, the succulent, and the speaker. Like, who knew, right? Like these things that you find. But anyways. I will definitely see you guys in my next video. It'll probably most likely be a September favorites. And hopefully I can vlog more for you guys. I can't make any promises because every time I say that I'll do something, it never happens. So, yeah. But anyways, I will talk to you guys later.